So from now on, you guys can no longer say these hateful words. Chubby, chunky, flabbo, slabbo, fat bastard, Michelin man, stay puffed, chumbawamba, it is balloon! Papa Grande, Augustus Gloop, beached whale, big boned, Wisconsin skinny, butterball, dump truck, jelly belly, pudgy wudgy, lard ass, blubberino, Buddha belly, Murray E. Tubman, one ton soup, Blob Saget, Chub Hub, Calvin Cool Whip, Manfred Man Boobs, 21 Lump Street, walking before picture, Fatso, Harvey Milk Chocolate, Obese Want Cannoli, Mahatma Gumbo, Salvador Deli, Elmer Pantry, KFC and the Sponge Cake Band, Snacky Onassis, The Foodie Blues, Hokey Carmichael, and Wide Love.
What about Mr. Two Belts?
Good, good. By which I mean bad, bad.
You know, as long as we're opening this up, and I'm glad you are, I want to tell you guys that when you call me a gargoyle, a troll, or a homunculus, it kind of hurts my feelings. What? You're kidding.
We never dreamed.
Who knew goblins had feelings? You see, that's what I'm talking about. Because
we're big.